Turtle businesses and educational institutions are banding together. They want to help workers recently laid off from Sony. Corporate representatives from Duke Energy tell News 10 when they heard about hundreds of jobs lost at Sony DADC, they wanted to help. So Duke Energy and other businesses are partnering with Work One. It's all in an effort to help those who lost their job find new work with comparable pay.
I mean, when you see almost 400 people laid off in a community like Terre Haute, and it's been an anchor here for many years, it does reach deep into your heart to what's happening here. But I really believe with the resources that we have at hand that we can help a lot of people find jobs here.
Right now, this is just in the planning stages, but the hope is to help displaced workers with renewing their resume, career counseling, and even a job fair with several local businesses. To find out more, you should contact Work One.